We go live now to Venezuela. The Attorney General of the country is providing statements.
Next elections on July 28th, well, we are summoned to the area of Quinta. Up there, we addressed I get updated that the there they inform us about a mission related to we have been informed about the effects of that mission. And in that day, the presidential candidate, Maria, wasn't to be able to enroll the presidential elections. On the Monday, March 25, we just camouflage and we attend there when we were there, we just shot at air in a way to generate bloodshed and confusion. And amid this confusion, we were willing to get away. Wait, I don't recall the color of... Well, they had red shirts and black helmets. In the highway via Caracas, it was a kind of, well, in a separate way, we just separated to not generate any suspicions. Once things get calmed, we were going to go to the island of Trinidad for diesel. And this was part of a plan. So they have been planning some incidents in connect to defeat the government, to generate violence, to generate chaos in the national electrical system grid. This would lead to the attack on the internet on government entities. So, in this wave of violence, we would attack these government entities. In a way to make the international community's attention and to interfere here in Venezuela. Well, there you have been watching a confession of the same modality used
Siempre es la
before,
coartada, como ellos mismos lo han revelado
it is
con su
always
vocero
the alibi.
Cobarde fuera de Venezuela. La coartada es,
the alibi
entre
is
comillas, simular que están participando
to simulate
en un evento electoral.
In a, to simulate they are participating in an electoral event, but they are just criminal insurrectional actions that are against our state, our country. This subject says, I am going to read the most expressive part of his confession, that he knows Carlos Rubio Rojas, who creates, who creates a group of WhatsApp to have meetings, and we have made some captures from WhatsApp. In January 2024, he formed part of this plan of generating violent street actions, and his due time. It coincides with the other detainees' confessions. So from January to March, they wanted to destabilize the country, to take some destabilizing actions on the streets, trying to assassinate a president, head of state, Nicolás Maduro. So it was said by this individual. Well, Raúl Rojas called him for being part of a special group to sabotage and to generate violent actions, to generate violent street actions similar to those of 2014 and 2017, which led to thousands of injured. So they received sums of foreign money, alongside Carlos Castillo in the highway near the highway. Well, they received, they were prepared in a military way to take these actions. So he was following orders of this gang
con celulares y cámaras en sitios estratégicos de la concentración.
So people have mobiles and cameras to record these actions and to disseminate these incidents on social media. But this plan was aborted. At the moment these incidents occurred, they were disrupted, they were detected, and were stopped by the judiciary body, the corresponding judiciary body. Besides generating uncertainty and national commotion, they wanted to produce a lack of support of the people to the head of state, but they couldn't achieve so. So they were planning to disseminate this allegedly breaking news.
involucra directamente al comando de campaña de
this plan
MCN
involved the Southern Command.
Luego describe la planificación
and then he describes the planning of the incidents
cercanos a la tarima. Muy
delicado, that must be
porque ¿quién va a negar que fueron detenidos
taken by, near,
el colmo es que
nearby
que tampoco eso pasó. El colmo es que
some place, but it didn't happen.
En el Parque Nacional Mochima,
these individuals were arrested in the National Park Mochima and in the island of Margarita when they were on holidays with their relatives.
La Diego Ibarra es el colmo. No me sorprendería
so
si lo dijeran.
I wouldn't be surprised if he told so. Every action against these groups,
vamos a decir defensores de estos terroristas, porque
some news would come out to defend these terrorists. They are not defending the peace. They are defending these terrorists, these criminals out of law. But there is always a day afterwards.
Supuestamente decir, oye, pobrecito, detuvieron a fulano.
And so these news media want to people say, oh, poor guy, he was arrested. This was not like that. It is just a setup. But this is actually a corrupted mafia.
Una ballena en alta mar y el aizami pa cuando. Después que es detenido el aizami.
A whale by the sea and when they are going to detain Al-Saimi.
Que eso es un montaje. Igual ocurrió con el tema
Carlos Lazo. The same happened
contra este profesor que
with the issue of the murder of Carlos the professor.
Igualmente pasó con el triste y lamentable caso de Cancerbero. Ya venían
and the same happened with the sadly and regretfully a case of Salvatero.
Confesaran los autores materiales e intelectuales y sus cómplices con siete detenidos
what,
y cinco.
But we made them confessed. We made the culprits confessed their crimes.
Entre comillas,
and with this case,
influencer o mediático cada día más pequeño a defenderlo. Oye, no, pero ellos no hacían nada.
With this
ellos
case,
no allí,
some social media, some
con pistola,
news
ahora
are determined to defend animal, these criminals.
Buscando, ya vimos, desestabilizar, crear, imagínense
and
ustedes,
these criminals want to destabilize
de un
the elections,
de la República, y que
the enrollment of a presidential of
obviamente
a presidential candidate.
Obviously,
this plan was going to be escalated. These are sociopaths who didn't care for their families. So I want to highlight that he said it was a rescue plan with for which he got
$1,000
and they were planning to go to flee to Trinidad and Tobago and then made their way to the United States. So the party Secta 20 Venezuela, they were planning to sabotage the power stations and government entities and basic companies of the state. So they wanted to generate a crisis in the country. In 2017, the actions were worse. in 2000. Well, let's see now the statements of another detainee who describes the incidents almost in an equal way. My name is Carlos Eduardo Castillo. I arrived here in 2023. After a time, journalist Carlos Núñez Rojas made me join to a WhatsApp group in which I was informed in January
24,
Carlos Rubio Rojas was the in charge of giving us some proposals. Till the end, I was participated in the Guarimba actions, the taking of streets, looking for arriving to power by force, using some weapons against the mass, against the population. So we were supposed to go to other mobilizations to create chaos. The intention of Maria Corina was crystal clear. And to say that Venezuela cannot be governed peacefully. So Maria Corina's plan was the guarimbas in the country to sabotage people's peace. So some riots in the highways, in main streets, for people to feel fear in the street, to turn Venezuela into a chaos state, as it occurred in 2014, in 2017, when these riots claimed the lives of many people. In the neighborhoods of Caracas, that was a plan to take it to the end.
Esta confesión complementa
this confession
sujetos,
agrees with the previous statement
de carácter investigativo que culminó con la detención.
And
de
so
este sujeto,
they are part of an investigation that
los extractos más importantes
ended
de esta
with the detention of these culprits.
Carlos Eduardo Castillo,
a very important fragment.
Fue incorporado a la estructura parroquial de 20 Venezuela.
It was that it was incorporated the structure of
para ejecutar el plan llamado
Carlos Ruiz Rojas incorporates this culprit to a plan in which he is paid
$1,000
to make him take some violent actions
en la inscripción del presidente Nicolás Maduro como candidato,
to avoid the enrollment of Nicolás Maduro as a presidential candidate to run for elections.
De la jefatura,
so
hecho,
the intentions
era que se debía
of the Southern Command
de la
was
como
to disrupt
de forma directa
the
al comando de
legitimate presidential elections.
De la señora María Corina Machado como la estructura que ha servido para este plan conocido como
so that
final,
was the plan of Maria Corina Machado, the structure of this plan.
Que en febrero del año
2024, in February 2024,
lo cita junto a
Carlos, Carlos
cita, pues,
Rojas
a, junto a otros a avanzar en este plan y obviamente las investigaciones no van a llevar a nuevos nombres, a nuevos
compelled
detalles, vean ustedes,
these corporates
no
to advance in these plans.
Los captures
there's no
de
coincidence
de este grupo para los que siempre
the evidence in WhatsApp from this group,
entre comillas, de falsa conspiración, etcétera. Yo quiero
for those who bend the truth and say that
favor,
this is a forged conspiracy, you can see the order. You can see the evidence.
Telefónico.
That's his.
Claramente su
avatar on the WhatsApp
teléfono,
there you see his phone number.
Luego aparece
then it appears
donde incluso está la arma de
another screenshot in which you can see some messages. There you see a picture of the weapon. And
igualmente podemos ver la secuencia en pantalla de la otra.
We can see
el otro capture donde habla
another screenshot in which
de cómo se iban a
they
los
have
la próxima,
a chat conversation
la próxima
in which they were arranging their
aquí
plans. There we can read
en la conversación dicen,
the conversation
con esta práctica tomaré el nuevo hilo.
With this
dije, tengo rato
practice,
que no disparo.
We are going to take a new path. Well, I'm going to let you know the date and time.
Y nos impartirá las instrucciones. Las instrucciones obviamente son de qué, de cómo disparar.
So the instructions
de
there were
arma.
Clear. They were giving instructions to how about how to
luego,
shoot.
El metro de Caracas.
Then it appears
aparece
the
en el chat
subway
de
of Caracas.
Que expresamente lo crearon para eso. Vean ustedes.
They
el metro
created
de Caracas.
The
no
group
casual,
for that. Well,
obviamente ellos buscan crear zozobra en la población.
They are searching for creating uncertainty in population. There you see Intelligence Corps will investigate incidents occurred in the subway of Caracas on February
19.
And so there they have a conversation saying, excellent, that's what we want.
A la población.
Confusion in population.
Igualmente hay otro chat.
There's another screenshot about the
pantalla,
their conversation
también, y estoy hablando de un,
in
de
which
una secuencia,
well, referring to a selective sequence of messages about this issue in which
explicando qué ha pasado después lo que hablamos ayer.
Carlos Julio Rojas wondered what happened that I haven't got any message from you.
Para que sigan diciendo que todo esto es parte de un imaginario.
So
aquí otro
There is another screenshot, part of the conversation of this WhatsApp group created by Carlos Julio Rojas.
Utilizar, repito, a dos sujetos totalmente desquiciados para cometer
he wanted
estas
to
acciones.
Use
incluso, fíjense,
two
ya en este
mad
de marzo,
persons
de lo que dice,
to take
ya
this, these
dada,
violent actions.
De la mañana, 25 de marzo, en la avenida Sucre, luego elimina el mensaje, el otro que seguía.
On March 25, they just
wrote,
como
ustedes se pueden imaginar,
so instructions are given, we see you at the barn in the Avenue Sucre. Where are you? We are here among these miserable chavist people. How is that? Remember, it's all perfection. Well, after all this sequence of actions, which I can summarize them, how on March 25,
he
just claimed that some people haven't written him back. So they answered him that they are thinking over this because it's not any kind of mission, it's a difficult mission. But there you see that he was hesitating.
En ese momento su locura a
so at this moment, at that moment, he hesitated at that moment of his madness, but at the end he did it. Rojas granted him that he would be protected and his family would be protected. Well, there you can see that prove that Otto and Rojas met at the Avenue.
Que el Estado venezolano
so they were, they are just
lo que en su mente
always
imaginaria
believing in
que no
their imaginary mind that we don't have real forces
no
to counteract
no
these actions.
Que está
that we don't have a public ministry to maintain within the framework of constitution and law peace. In the middle of his madness, he was hesitating because he was hesitating about about his guarantees.
Ya mencionado de marzo. Incluso le refiere.
He even referred
que los motorizados estaban en el sitio.
That the drivers were there. On April
14,
the court sentenced them to for the crimes of conspiracy and among others,
y dicho sujeto detenido.
And so he was detained. Here you can see a picture that a very few people defend him.
Lo que pudiera ser la profesión de periodista, porque hay que tener
every respected journalist cannot defend this criminal.
Para defender a esta persona que aquí menciono, que está acá. O sea, hay que tenerla bien de torero, como dirían, para querer amparar con total desparpajo y impunidad a personas que están convictas y confesas.
You have to be mad to support these people who have been caught in action.
Afortunadamente, este país despertó.
Fortunately, this country has been awakened.
Menos podemos aceptar
and we cannot accept
los delitos de terrorismo, de intento de
the crimes of terrorism,
de bañar de sangre al país.
The crimes
entonces,
of assassinating
al final,
our president.
Se defiende al pueblo, a la nación,
so we defend the people, the nation,
paz,
the working citizens, the working families, And so we charge with criminals, traitors. In 2014, 2017, they have some profit from the generating propaganda of violent actions and
¿quiénes eran esos, entre comillas, libertadores? Los que quemaron vivo a Orlando Figueroa.
Who were these bad called liberators? The ones who shot at their own colleagues at protests.
En aquel momento defensor del pueblo y cuatro sedes de la Defensoría del Pueblo, entre otras.
I remember that we were four headquarters of the prosecutor's officer,
en su fachada,
which
pero no solamente esas,
were destroyed.
De instituciones públicas del Estado venezolano,
complete official headquarters were totally fired.
Buscando que ahí lo repiten ellos y es como un coro que la comunidad
burned,
intervenga.
And so they repeat that they requested the international community to interfere.
Quiero destacar que
I want to stand out that this criminal has two previous investigations. He was wanted individual with a warrant arrest, with an arrest warrant.
Que en lo que va de año hemos desmantelado.
By
2024,
we have dismantled several conspiracy actions.
De enero a abril. Después tuvimos el caso de amenaza de magnicidio contra el presidente de la República.
We have been going through several incidents like the assassination attempt against
Después tuvimos el caso de Varina, que tras la
we have the case of Varina
nos permitió conocer la planificación de una nueva
that let us know the planning of a new sabotage
pretendía generar y vean que coincide
in which they pretended to
Castillo,
they tried to
protesta callejera
to boost a street riots.
Esta detención de todos sujetos
and armados. Later the detention of these subjects of these two subjects
Mario,
we cannot forget
Molina,
they were wanted by the police
delatara, comunicara, como ustedes quieran llamar,
to express to rat on
denunciar,
to communicate to denounce
contacto con militares venezolanos,
that they were making contacts
y que libertario, pero que obviamente era un movimiento.
Some Venezuelans, it was
a eso agregamos la
libertarian movement.
Avendaño haciendo llamados insurreccionales, tomando como excusa.
And so they have been called insurrectional, taking as excuse.
La detención hace unas horas.
As an excuse.
And
we have informed the detention of these individuals
and
these new criminal action on March
25.
It is a moment of confidence, of peace, a call for calm.
Subversivos, criminales,
so, and I call the people not to pay attention to these evil calls. They don't care about anything about the people of Venezuela. This prosecutor's office will continue in the right path to maintain the sacred right of peace, the citizen coexistence and progression. That's the path to take, and elections will be held in a peaceful and democratic way. Thank you very much.
Bien, escuchaban declaraciones a esta hora del fiscal general de la República Bolivariana de Venezuela, Tered William Saab, quien ofrecía detalles sobre los avances.
The statement.